Ben Harrison, who's an elfish disaster. No, he's my foil for everything. I love him to death. He's like, you can see, he's amazing. Chris Parker stepped in on guitar. He's doing a beautiful job. Chris Parker in the back, give it up. Those of you who have worked with me before in movies and stuff know that Dave Egger and I have been making movies together a lot for many, many years. And this is the first time we've ever played together. He's a freaking genius. Katie Thomas played on the record, brought her Stradivarius to the studio. Claudia Chopek, who is basically my sister, and I offend her all the time with my situations, but amazing. And a new friend, Denise Stilwell, on viola. Thank you. Oh my God, I'm reading a list. James Zoller on the trumpet, back in the back. We've been friends for 100 years. He played on my like second record. Dan Levine is my Hebrew. My band wife, Jamie Lanhart. And if you know, you know. Elizabeth, who is like a genius. These people are all geniuses. They all make records. They all do travel the world and change the shape of things. And you should know that they're amazing. But anyway, Elizabeth and I have been making movies together. We did like 50 movies together. Amber Rubarth, who, if you don't know, you should know. Amazing, beautiful, incredible songwriter. I'm trying to get her to make a record in my studio. Abby Ahmad, who's just like the funniest person probably on earth. And finally, Joy Askew, who is an incredible genius, who sang on Saturday Night Live with Peter Gabriel. All right. You ready for side two? If you thought that was sad, this is gonna really make you fun. I just wanna say one thing. I've been in this room once in the last 3 years, and it was to see Jamie's show in February or something like that. And I sat over there and just lamented, thinking of the music that I've been writing and thinking, oh my God, these people are gonna never like me again, because I knew what I was writing. But you're coming along, right? Yeah. Darren, are you okay? Okay. This is the song that I sing when I go surfing, and I realized it was about being in the ocean. And so this is a story that we're gonna turn into a musical, and this is the middle point, and it's a failed suicide attempt in the ocean, and this is our protagonist who's now in the ocean, tied to a tree, failed his attempt, but now realizes, like, he made a mistake. And it just so happens that the first line is, I'm tied to a tree. So like, if you're a surfer, you know, you're tied to a tree. It's a metaphor. Right, Steve Jaffe? All right, here we go. Yeah, okay. And now I'm tied to this tree, between the cold lips of the sea. Tiny victim to the winds of the ocean. To the indifferent ocean. And I wanted to live, but the world wouldn't hold me. I gave all I could give, now Neptune can come home. And I chase the sun, taste the salt wind kissing my skin, tied to the whims of blind. And I wanted to love, but his arms wouldn't take me. And I've done what I've done, but his grace just forsake me. If I can't have my own, I'll just take you down with me. Oh, my precious sons, in a moment I'll be gone. I'll become part of everything. Guitar. Guitar. I landed like a stone, felt the four winds whipping me home, tied by the wrist to the king of the ocean. And I measured my words that I thought would come safe, and I invented a world that I prayed could contain me. And I'll go out alone, but I will not be lonely, because the memory of love will forever console me.
Oh, my precious stars, come cover me from above,
and by the morning I'll be long gone, but I will have become part of.
Yeah.
about the low. Crooked women. And goddamn those crooked men. Goddamn those crooked men. Mark Stickney played harp on this record. I'm still breathing once more around the sun, and another lifetime. And Chris always said it's our little secret, no one has to know. I have something to believe in. Let go of what you have. Just keep on breathing. It's our little secret. No one has to know. No one ever knows. It was a false alarm. False alarm. I didn't. Everybody knows that. Just keep on breathing. Just keep on breathing. Just keep on breathing. Just keep on breathing. Just keep on started in the fruit trees. Condition. You know what I'm talking about? Haven't seen my son in such a long time. Probably won't remember me. I've been sleeping down by the creek since the fruit tree season. Such a long time, everyone's mad at me. And the night time is calm, and the morning will come. Oh, and that's it. Sad at all. Oh, that's sad. sad at all. We're almost there. This is the redemption. This is the redemption. Time that I'm called to testify, I'll lay my lies beside the book and swear I'm contrite. The crash left me half alive, and now I pledge my devotion to love and the promise of life. I apologize. I'll make it right. And it said, luck is a product of design, and kingdoms are lost and won on the winds of desire. And I felt justified, and I wagered my salvation on lust and the promise of life. And mercy. Have mercy. Parker. Thank you. Elizabeth. We didn't have an encore prepared.
Do that one again.
Yeah, well, we're going to do that again. Now we're going to do, well, look, how about, let's do Summer Cold. This is an oldie. This isn't in this planet, but you guys can just hang out. Jamie knows this one. Stan, you've played enough. Here we go. You guys still here? Remember this. The blue sky, the summer sun, all this tied together's come undone. Unrehearsed. Let the planets collide. They'll make a beautiful light. What's gonna happen? Exploding across Dave Wish's head. And she said,
I know a secret, a place where only my friends and I ever go.
It's a terrible sight. They turn day into night, pretending to watch the TV. That's what they do in Burlington, Vermont. Icelandic eyes and drunk acorn smile. Oh, it's getting out of control. Fix it, hang over. Remedy. This is such a stupid thing to say. So lay down. So come home with me. God, how are you doing this? That's all right.
You go home if you like.
I'll spend the night here with my friends, pretending we're dead, sharing our. God bless you, Matt Ray.